how to use these ski pole straps. Well, here at Hockley Valley Resort, where we're teaching the kids, we tell them that this is the rabbit hole. And your hand comes up out of the rabbit hole and grabs the carrot. And that's how you use the straps on the ski pole. How do you use ski poles? Well, one way to use ski poles is to help push yourself across the snow. Another way to use ski poles is to help us turn. We plant the pole in the snow and turn around it. That's how we use ski poles.